Hey everyone!
This week in news, Victoria Vaudry has all the details on a new proposal from CASG to have professors put up their course outlines earlier.
And Hamza Ali wrote about the renovations to the ablutions room, which has been going on for a while and is costing a lot of money. All that and more, this week in news.
This week in national, Hanin Al-Hassoun looked at free speech on university campuses, and Christian Mittelstadt looked into some new housing projects for students. That's this week in national.
Hey Ravens, this week in sports, Luke Carroll has all the details on the Ravens' record-tying 7th consecutive national title, while Dan Robertson has all the coverage from the women's basketball team and their bronze medal win in Victoria. All that and more this week in sports.
Hey everyone, this week in arts, Naomi Liebrack wrote about performance artist and activist Emma Sulkowitz, and Jordan Koster wrote about The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. All that and more this week in arts.
This week in features, Megan Casolino wrote about the safety issues cyclists face when commuting to campus, and Liv Georges wrote about tips to stay safe while cycling. All that and more this week in features.
This week in op-ed, Greer Jemmins says Sophie Gregoire Trudeau misunderstands allyship, and Caitlin Hart reviews growlers on the Food and Drink blog. All that and more this week in op-ed.
This week in multimedia, the Charleston tries sledge hockey with Miriam Abdelacker and Courtney Buchanan, and Rana Hamoud asks Carleton students how they feel about the removal of the gym scale. All that and more this week in the Charleston.